Hi friends, this is Said Mahmood and welcome to our channel Trendz. So today we are going to discuss some 20 powerful adjectives in English. So are you tired of using the same basic and boring words in English? In today's lesson, you will expand your vocabulary by learning powerful adjectives. Number one is deafening. Extremely noisy. There was a deafening roar as the gas cylinder blasted off. Okay friends, number two, excruciating means very painful. I have an excruciating headache. I cannot even think straight. Maybe some excruciating toothache. It is very painful. Number three is destitute. Very poor. He grew up in a destitute family that barely had enough food to eat. I repeat this one. Destitute. He grew up in a destitute family that barely had enough food to eat. Number four is devastating. Devastating. Repeat with me. Very damaging or upsetting. It can refer to physical damage. For example, the town was destroyed by a devastating flood. Remember that a flood is a natural disaster where there was too much water causing damage to the buildings and houses. You know about floods. The word devastating can also refer to great emotional impact. For example, they received the devastating news that their son was in coma. It was a devastating news to all the family. Okay friends, number five, gorgeous. Gorgeous means very beautiful. Wow, those flowers are absolutely gorgeous. So after he lost weight, he started dating a gorgeous woman. You can use like this also. Because the word gorgeous is little more feminine and is usually used to describe women, not men, as well as objects like flowers. So those flowers are absolutely gorgeous. Okay friends, number six, swamped. Swamped means very busy. I have 5 major projects to finish by the end of this week. I am totally swamped. Swamped means very busy. S-W-A-M-P-E-D, swamped. These are adjectives. So this is an informal way to say that you are overwhelmed with work. You have far too much work and so you are very busy. Okay friends, number seven, packed, P-A-C-K-E-D, packed, very crowded. The stores were very packed on the day before Christmas. Everyone was doing last minute shopping. Okay, number eight is thrilled, T-H-R-I-L-L-E-D, thrilled, very happy or excited. Julie's parents were very thrilled to hear that she had won a full scholarship to college. A full scholarship means a program that will pay for your entire college education. Okay friends, number nine is horrific or horrifying. Horrifying. You can say like this also. Very shocking or very scary. 50 people were badly injured in a horrific accident in a factory. How many people got injured? 50 people were badly injured in a horrific accident in a factory. The prospect of a nuclear war is horrifying. Okay friends, number 10, mind-blowing. You all know this word you are using. Now I want everybody to use this one. Very amazing. Modern medical technology is mind-blowing. They can even operate on a baby before it is born. Okay, friends, number 11 is miraculous. Very fortunate. This book tells the story of Henry's miraculous escape from a war-torn country. Number 12, fearless. Very brave. He fearlessly walked into his boss office and asked for a big raise. He was asking for a salary increment. So he fearlessly entered into his boss office. Okay, friends? Number 13, absurd or preposterous. Very ridiculous. The book contains some preposterous theories that go against the scientific consensus. The store won't give you a refund even though it was their mistake. That's absurd. That is how you can use this one. Number 14 is frivolous. Very unimportant or silly. If you want to save money, you have to avoid making frivolous purchases like buying candy at the supermarket checkout. So many people, you know. So they buy candies and unnecessary stuff, you know, that puts on them weight. So frivolous means very unimportant or silly things. Number 15 is impeccable. Impeccable. Completely perfect. Her academic record is impeccable and she is at the top of her class. Number 16 is jittery. J-I-T-T-E-R-Y. Jittery. Very nervous. Most people are jittery on a first date or during an interview. So try to relax and just be yourself. If you are jittery, means you cannot be able to give or succeed in your interview. You will desperately fail because you will become nervous. Okay, friends? Number 17 is outstanding. Very remarkable. Means very remarkable. The results of the educational program were outstanding. More than 1,000 children were able to improve their grades. 1,000 children, imagine. So it was a successful program. Number 19 is heartfelt. That means very sincere. He made a heartfelt speech expressing his gratitude. Okay, friends, the last one is vital. V-I-T-A-L. Vital, very important. It's vital to pay attention to the road while driving. Let me repeat this one. It's vital to pay attention to the road while driving. Hope these adjectives will help you in your real life conversations, situations. So should you like my video, please like it, share it with your family and friends, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel to keep yourself updated with my new lessons. Thank you so much for watching this video. Bye.